What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when Roblox is not launching properly or not starting up at all on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In order for the Roblox player to launch properly, make sure that Roblox servers are operational and that you're using a reliable network connection. Navigate to status.roblox.com. This will allow you to see if the Roblox servers are operational. Make sure that the website and games player, if you're playing on your PC, is up and running. You can also take a look at the service errors or server maintenance history below. If the servers are all operational, then I suggest quickly testing your network connection using a speed testing app or website, such as Speedtest. This will allow you to preview your latency or ping, which should remain below 100 milliseconds, as well as your average upload and download speed, which should be stable to make sure that the Roblox player is starting up properly. Next, you should be using your default Windows browser to navigate roblox.com and launch experiences. Completely exit out of your browser by closing all windows and then right-click the browser in your system tray and select Exit. On your Windows PC, search for Default Apps to open up your default application system settings. Here, search for the browser you are using for Roblox. In my case, that would be the Google Chrome browser, and select it. You can then click on Set Default to make Google Chrome your default browser, or any other browser you wish to use. When this is done, reopen your browser and navigate to roblox.com. From here, select your extensions icon on the top right and select Manage Extensions. Similar options are available when using a different browser, such as Firefox, Edge, or Opera. If you're using an ad blocking extension, or any other extension which could prevent a website from loading and showing content, then make sure to disable it temporarily to see if this fixes the problem when Roblox is not launching properly. If this doesn't fix the issue, then disable any scripts which could be running on your PC with Roblox Studio, for example, or any other cheat engines, mod software, and third-party applications which can change your game files on your PC, as the Roblox player will not allow potential cheat software while starting up an experience. In your task manager, identify these processes. Right-click the task and select End Process. In my case, that could be CCleaner, my antivirus application, or a game launcher such as Steam, which is currently installing a new game. In addition, you should prevent these apps from starting up automatically in the Startup Apps tab of your Task Manager. Simply right-click the applications in question and select Disable. To further troubleshoot this problem, make sure that parts of the Roblox Player application are not being blocked by your Windows firewall. Search for Firewall to open up your Firewall and Network Protection System Settings window. Here, click on Allow an app through Firewall. A new window will open up. Click on Change Settings and then try to locate the Roblox application in this list. In case you're unable to find it, then click on Allow another app. Next, click on Browse and your File Explorer will open up. The file path for the Roblox application is first of all the drive on which you saved the game on. Most commonly, your C drive. Users. Your username. App data. Roaming. Microsoft. Windows. Start menu. Programs. Roblox. And here select the Roblox Player application. This will add Roblox to the allowed applications list for your Windows firewall. Make sure that the application is checked and you can then close this window. Next, you should make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also make use of the AMD Radeon software. In the Drivers tab, click on Download, which will automatically download and install the latest driver, which can, in a lot of cases, fix startup issues for Roblox on your PC. Additionally, make sure that you're running the latest Windows version. In your settings, navigate to the Windows Update tab. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download or Install Now in order to download the latest update and restart your PC in order to properly install the latest update. Lastly, if you have admin permissions on your PC, then I suggest running the Roblox player as an admin to prevent startup issues. Search for Roblox in your Start menu search and select Open File Location. In your File Explorer, right-click the Roblox Player application and select Properties. Here, in the Compatibility tab, check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations and Run this program as an administrator boxes before applying your changes. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall the Roblox player to your system, preferably to another drive. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.